get a shiver in the dark. It's raining in the park, but meantime, south of the river you stop and you hold everything. A band is blowing Dixie, double four time. You feel alright when you hear the music ring. And now you step inside, but you don't see too many faces coming in out of the rain to hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places, oh, but the horns, they're blowing that sound. Way on down south, way on downtown London town. You check out Guitar George, he knows all the chords, but it's strictly rhythm, he doesn't want to make it cry or sing. He said an old guitar is all he can afford when he gets up on the lights to play his thing. And Harry doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. He's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. He can play the honky-tonk like anything, saving it up for Friday night with the Sultans, with the Sultans of Swing. Dressed in their best brown baggies and their platform soles, they don't give a damn about any trumpet playback. It ain't what they call rock and roll. And the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans played Creole.
Sultans of Swing.